Everyone has heard legends about giants, known as cyclops or ogres. It is said that these beings are so large the earth is capable of trembling when they walk. However, although many consider these characters in fairy tales, there are many evidences that seem to affirm the opposite. That's why today, we present you 6 giants caught on camera in real life. Right before we get into the video, I have a question. Does anyone love free stuff? We're giving away free Amazon and iTunes gift cards every week. To enter the giveaway, all you have to do is subscribe and click the bell icon next to it. Oh, and once you've done that, comment something below and click the thumbs up. Winners will be having a shout out on the channel on the first of every month and will be contacted. 6. Giant in Peru. Have you ever heard about Slender Man? It is said that he has a tall, thin figure, but although many people consider him a fictional character in horror stories, a video was recently leaked to YouTube where a young woman recorded a strange figure at the foot of a mountain. The comparison with the mysterious character is due to the fact that the video shows when the man seems to grow in stature, allegedly exceeding the 3 meters with ease. Do you really think it's a giant? 5. Giants crossing the street. For those who think giants live next to us, this must be definite proof. Do you want to know why? Well, a while ago, a peculiar picture was discovered taken by Google Maps when 2 men tall enough to look like giants were crossing the street, like if it were nothing. Some believe it is a photographic mistake, but others say these beings really exist. What do you think? 4. Giant of Japan. Many Japanese legends talk about ancient giants who protected the nation. And although this may seem unbelievable, there is a video where it seems the opposite is true. It was said that it was recorded between the years of 1890 and 1910, and it shows a giant supposedly 15 meters high. People seem to celebrate a parade in which they sing praises to the peculiar subject. How about that? If it is a real image or not, we'll let you be the judge. 3. The Giant of the Port. Will giants like fishing? We don't know, but the video taken from a fishing port some years ago seems to answer this question. In spite of the resolution these recordings usually have, a gigantic image is clearly seen at the bottom of the screen. Moonlight is the only illumination there. But that thing, it's actually moving. And despite the explanations that some skeptics tried to offer, many people believe it's a true giant man. 2. Super Soldier. All men who want to belong to the Protection Corps of the United States must be tall. It's important they inflict respect if they want to protect the nation. However, even though the maximum height is 1 meter 90, a video was recently discovered in which one of these agents seemed to exceed by far the recognized height. The mate who was around him barely reaches his waist, which led to assume the super soldier was more than 2 meters high. 1. Stone Giant. There are many stories about mysterious stone giants, but they were all fantasy stories, at least until the day in which a strange event was accidentally recorded in some region of Ireland that seemed to disprove this myth. Many believe it was an editing effect. But the exact moment in which a giant stone moves through one of the Rocky Mountains can be seen clearly. It doesn't seem like any camera effect. What do you think? If the stone giant exists, maybe they hide from us, like that. Maybe next time you travel to a remote place, you'll pay more attention to everything around you. Let us know what you think in the comments section down below, and we'll pin our favorite to the top. Don't forget to give us a like if you enjoyed this video. We have a ton of more interesting videos on Come Along, so make sure to hit the red subscribe button and come along and join us for the ride. Also, hit the notifications button if you haven't already to get notified almost every single day with our newer videos. Thank you so much for watching.